Hello, everybody. So, yesterday I watched Beauty and the Beast 2017. And can I just say it's better than the first one? Or the original one? To my point of view? Because I liked it. Fantastic cast. There's a lot of names that I didn't know was going to be in there. Like Stan Lucci, Ian McKellen, Josh Gad, kind of, if I knew what he looked like. Luke Evans. He played a surprising guest on. But all in all, really, really good. I liked it. I'll totally watch again. As long as somebody don't sing the songs, then that's totally fine with me. Anyway, so awesomeness. And I'm gonna go over to Goodwill. See if there's any clothes. But anyway, so yeah, it's all in all very, very awesome. I liked it. Obviously, my sister liked it for watching it way too many times. And she pretty much knows the songs, which drives me insane.
Yay!
It's like, now I don't know which one's worse. Having her singing Beauty and the Beast songs, or my niece and my niece's cousin singing Moana and Frozen songs. I don't know which one's worse. Maybe both? Anyway, see you guys later.